Calimuendo. A few moments of magic like this from Neymar. Now Messi. Pavard presents it to Messi. It's a great stop by Lafont, and Messi gets it back. And he squeezed it through brilliantly to Neymar.
Oh, look at the skill there from Messi.
Sending Messi away, head is up, surveying the options, going alone might be the best of the night. Here's Neymar, who unselfishly returns the pass to Lionel Messi, who is able to start his league season with the most straightforward of finishes to make it Clermont 0, PSG 4.
Messi over it, here's Neymar!
He certainly can.
Under the new coach, some wondrous flourishes from two of the three superstars at this football club. There's no Mbappe today, but most certainly Messi and most certainly Neymar.
Messi, brilliant ball from Lionel Messi to tee up Neymar to make it five. Cool as you like, beautifully done. Perfection from Paris Saint-Germain. They're finishing this pre-season tour with a real flourish here.
Sarabia in towards Messi, pumping it on for Neymar.
It's a brilliant strike from him as well. Great to see, but the owners are happy. That's for sure. Standing tall, fear outweighed the person you are. Leo wants it back. Messi wanted it badly. It's Messi. Messi wants to finish the game on a high. Very badly.